Good luck, little lady. I hope it's a boy.
No, we have two of those. Hope for a girl now.
You're first?
Yeah.
Me too.
There's a part of me, there's a very big part of me that would like to have a baby.
You must be exhausted, though. Don't you want to just call it a day and we'll do that tomorrow?
Christine, you have been mothering me since the rabbit died.
You're having my baby. What a lovely way of saying how much you love me. Having my baby. What a lovely way of saying what you're thinking of me. I can see it, your face is glowing. I can see it in your eyes, I'm happy in knowing that you're having my baby. You're the woman I love and I love what it's doing to you. You're having my baby. Need inside you, I see it showing. Oh, the seed inside you, baby, do you feel it growing? Are you happy in knowing that you're having my baby?
60 seconds, all right.
One
last final cleanse.
Said she needs you. Sounded like an emergency.
Tell her I'm on my way. It's time? What? Coleman said it was an emergency. I thought it was the baby. I didn't say emergency. I thought it was the baby.
Are you having my baby?
I'm a woman in love.
Wait a minute. Don't you touch that.
Oh, damn it. I'm sorry. I'm
okay.
I'm a woman in love and I love what's going.
Give her some air. Give her some air. She